The Free Living Amoebas Research Group, which forms a part of the Canary Islands University Institute of Tropical Diseases and Public Health at the University of La Laguna, focuses on the study of free living amoebas from the genus Acanthamoeba, an emerging protozoan pathogen responsible for what is known as Acanthamoeba Keratitis. This type of infection mainly affects contact lens wearers and can lead to blindness if not diagnosed and treated in time. Our research focuses on the development of new therapies against this group of emerging pathogens, for which there are currently no completely effective treatments. In addition, we carry out diagnosis of these pathogens for the Canary Islands Health Service and the Ramón y Cajal Hospital in Madrid. The main outcome of our research is that we have been able to apply gene silencing in these amoebas, allowing us to validate new target therapies for the development of more effective treatments. Our group focuses on the search for new therapies against these free-living amoebas, among them chemotherapy and gene therapy. As a result of our work, we have discovered that the use of statins, a group of drugs traditionally used for lowering cholesterol, is highly effective in the treatment of these amoebas. Our aim was to apply gene silencing through transfer RNA in these pathogens and to validate target therapies in order to find new products or active ingredients which are more effective against these amoebas. In fact, we are the first group to apply this approach at an international level. To this end, we have used clinical strains of keratitis for gene silencing tests through transfer RNA in order to validate target therapies, activity and sensibility tests, cytotoxicity and cellular and molecular biology techniques tests such as PCR, also known as polymerase chain reaction, and flow cytometry, among others. Currently, we are a point of reference as a national center for the diagnosis of these pathogens, so we act as a direct service for society. Besides, the use of statins as therapy, at least in vitro, appears to be effective so that there will be a solution for the treatment of these pathologies. Furthermore, we have developed a product for contact lens care that eliminates Acanthamoeba. The main beneficiaries are individuals already affected by these pathologies, as well as regular contact lens wearers so as to prevent this infection, and the pathogen also affects hospitals and healthcare centers. Ultimately, when we reach the final stage of our research, pharmaceutical companies will also benefit from it. In the future, we hope to develop an in vivo model in order to evaluate statins and their efficacy, so that we can then go on with the clinical trials in affected patients. At the same time, we are validating new targets and extending our work to other species of free-living amoebas for which there is no currently available treatment.